Okay, so we're at the Pavilions Rock and Roll Car Show, Saturday nights in Scottsdale, Arizona, and this is one of the first out-in-the-field sightings of the Tesla Cybertruck. And if you're the poor guy with the green Lamborghini right next to it and you thought you might get a lot of people, a lot of eyeballs on your car, they basically just flocked straight to the Cybertruck. Pretty interesting to see in person, really big, very cool car, and obviously a lot of people had a lot of intrigue into what it's all about. And please hit the like and subscribe buttons to help support the channel and allow me to bring you more great videos.
Thank you. I've never